Bondarenko, the first lefty to go for Columbus. He's at medium slow speed, moving over to the right side. He bears down, fakes, head fake. He pulls the Forsberg! Bondarenko, the Forsberg, and it's 1-0! Going back the other way with a pass ahead to Boudreau. One-on-one against Howie. Boudreau poke checked away there by Howie into the right wing corner, and Howie will finish his check, and the crowd loves that one. Clouston dropping it here for Lennartsen, the former Wolf. Skates in, right wing circle. Lennartsen takes it behind the net, held off wide by Michael. And Lennartsen is done! Score! Lennartsen, the former Wolf, ends the game 5-4! Phil, right-handed shooter, it's number 8, Mitch Atkins. Atkins goes hard to the right, over the circle, moving into the middle, backhand and a blocker save made by Rutledge. MJ Graham, right-handed shot, medium speed, right down the middle. Now trends a little left over the line, fakes the shot, coming back, shot, he scores! On the ice the whole way, 5-hole white, 2-1. Steps up in the top of the third, right-handed shot. He moves directly down the middle, picks up speed, now slows it down. Deeks, backhand goal! MJ Graham speeds it up, slows it down, and gets on the board. Santa Paulo able to fish it out. He's tied up, though Mikolas will win it away. It's 2-on-1 with Reynolds. Peshtuka, the defenseman, back. Mikolas, right circle, waits, looks, fires, pad, save made by Rutledge. Mikolas still with it in the left wing corner. Takes a hit from Peshtuka, up to the left point. Patterson, Santa Paulo trying to get in the way. Mikolas, left circle, blocked there by Peshtuka. Look out, still with it in the slot. What a sliding play right there by Krug to break up the chance. Now Patterson, right circle, passing to the middle. Reynolds, another block by Krug. Has to get up, can't stop it. Glove save, Rutledge. What a sequence defensively by the River Dragons. Jesse Nair, left-handed shot. Coming down Main Street, slightly right, fakes, fires, and a save made by Rutledge. Now one-on-one back the other way for Danville, two-on-one with Zilak rushing in. Zilak takes the pass, Unsor, now trying to go back there for Atkins. And that one was knocked away by Clouston. Jake Krug will be the skater in the bottom of the fifth. Needs to score to keep it going. Krug, right-handed shot. Down the middle, slightly left. Krug waits, looks, fires, score! Jay Krug keeps the shootout going. Krug in the bottom of the sixth, trying to go again, trying to score again for the win. Krug bearing down, waiting, looks, waits, deeks again, score! Jay Krug, backhand, bar down and in, and Columbus gets the shootout win.
Up the wall. Jesse Nair trying to get around Trumbly. Trumbly and Nair in a shoulder-to-shoulder battle. Trumbly with a check there, and the crowd appreciates that. Here comes Fred Hein. The booze as he's allowed to move up. Left-handed shot, moves far to the right-wing side. Fred Hein now bears towards the middle, looks down Main Street. Backhand and a save by Rutledge. Left pad, kicked it across.
Liorakos, left-handed shot, comes in medium speed. Trends to the right wing side, head up the whole way, stops up a bit, fakes the shot, deeks one way and scores!
Hits it for Dimmitt at the red line. Dimmitt couldn't deke around his own man. Look out, Morrissey on a breakaway. Morrissey in, save made, Karpinski. Staring down on Lennartsen. Ruiz, right circle, a shot, blocker save, rebound loose. Hayes is tied up. Bronner, backhand effort, goes high over the bar. Ruiz from an acute angle, blocked by Lennartsen. 1:23 to go in overtime. Along the near side wall. Hayes gets around a man. He's 2-on-1 with Lennartsen. CJ Hayes, left circle, fires. Score!
CJ Hayes, overtime winner, baby! And it's 4-3. Columbus gets the win. Dimmitt, left wing circle. Left wing, left shot, I should say. Down the middle. Dimmitt, score! Dimmitt beats him blocker side, and it's 2-1.
Oh, White. Man, the guy's killing it tonight. You got to love a goaltender that's performing like that.
2-on-1 here for Danville with a minute left to go in the third. Faking the shot in the air. Save made, Rutledge. Run into and still kept it off the line as the net comes off. Slade left wing side up to the point for Hein. Back for Slade. He's in all alone. High slot and that one blocked by Hayes. He's ended his shootout before against Elmira. He had a chance against Danville last time. Came up short, but they didn't need it. Can Krug win it right here? Right-handed shot. Moving to the left wing side a little bit. Slow speed. Deeks waits, fakes, fires, and he scores! Jay Krug finishes the shootout, and the River Dragons will win this one.